Williams had to float it up high over Mitchell's outstretched arm. Now Releford aggressively pins it. And Mitchell on the trail slams it home. Alabama leads. And the crowd finally.